This is a kind of test, you can say, for a magwell for any AR-15, and it's basically just this, but it's more thinner, and it's using just side paneling. So, problem, like, it's pretty easy to make. The problem is having it attached to the gun, and it's gonna look a bit weird, and also it's not really sturdy because it's just connected by like 2 or 4 pieces.